Hey, StreamVoodoo for broadcasters. Well, do you know that you can do video transport inside of StreamVoodoo? Yeah. So you can use NDI. You can do pass-throughs from NDI. If you don't want to use NDI, that's fine. You can choose any camera with a capture card like this one. This is one Elgato HD60S, right? This has an HDMI port, right? With a USB-C and also audio. You can pass through video and audio, full HD, 1080p, 60 frames per second, real time, over the internet in like your browser window, just a decent computer, and you're good to go. This is the way. Broadcasters can manipulate each individual video feed, pass it through your switcher by grabbing the links for each video, and adding them, in this case for OBS, let's say, has a browser source. Yeah, and that gives you that exclusive camera, that HDMI output, like I like to say. Yeah, this can be great for news and, like, you know, when you see those interviews on TV that they're using things like Zoom or something, and yeah, the broadcasters in the studio looks great and sounds great, but the guests or the remote contributors are looking really, really bad. We can do much better than that. And that's StreamVoodoo for broadcasters. Thank you for watching. And try it out. Yeah.